Chapter 2, Introduction to Financial Statements. Introduction. This chapter introduces financial statements and their importance in evaluating a company's financial performance and position. It explains the different types of financial statements, such as the income statement, statement of owner's equity, balance sheet, and statement of cash flows, and how they interrelate. The chapter also discusses the different types of business structures and their implications for financial reporting. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the purpose and importance of financial statements in evaluating a company's financial performance and position. 2. Identify the different types of financial statements and their components. 3. Explain the interrelationship between financial statements and how they are prepared in a specific order. 4. Recognize the different types of business structures and their implications for financial reporting. Key points. Financial statements, such as the income statement, statement of owner's equity, balance sheet, and statement of cash flows, provide valuable information about a company's financial performance and position. The income statement shows the organization's financial performance over a specific period, while the statement of owner's equity reflects changes in the owner's investment in the business. The balance sheet provides a snapshot of the company's financial position at a specific point in time, and the statement of cash flows shows the cash inflows and outflows during a given period. Financial statements are interrelated, with information from one statement often impacting the others. Different business structures, such as sole proprietorship, partnership, and corporation, have different implications for financial reporting. Real-world application. Understanding financial statements is crucial for business owners and decision makers. By analyzing financial statements, business owners can assess their company's financial health, identify areas for improvement, and make informed decisions about resource allocation, investment opportunities, and growth strategies. Financial statements also play a vital role in attracting investors, securing loans, and complying with regulatory requirements. Conclusion. This chapter introduces financial statements and their significance in evaluating a company's financial performance and position. By understanding the purpose and components of financial statements, as well as the interrelationship between them, you will be equipped with the knowledge to make informed financial decisions. Whether you are a business owner, investor, creditor, or manager, financial statements serve as a valuable tool for assessing the financial health of an organization and guiding strategic decision-making.